The last three games of the regular season are huge for the Cougars. They came into last night 2 points up on the Blazers with the trio of remaining games all against the Kamloops team that was hot on their heels in the postseason chase. A victory would go a long way to help ensure the Cats make their first playoff appearance in a number of years. There's Chase Watella riding a four-game goal-scoring streak coming into this one, looking to lead the Cats again. We picked this one up in the first period. The Cougars are already up a pair of goals. They're looking for more here. Jansen Harkins is going to get in the slot, but he's stopped in close. Nice stop there on the wrist shot. In the second period now, Ty Edmonds will be tested, but he gets just a piece of this one and causes the Colin Shirley attempt to just stay out, riding along the goal line there. Then on the rush, the always dangerous Brad Morrison, he's going to show off his nifty hands going through the legs, but he can't quite beat Blazers netminder Connor Ingram. Nice try though. Minutes later, Morrison's going to make good on a chance though, corralling a rebound in close. He tucks it in nicely to extend the Cougars' lead to 3-0 midway through the second period. Now in the third, Morrison continuing to make an impact. He grabs a loose puck and he beats Ingram, and he thinks he's scored, but he hits nothing but pipe as it hits the crossbar and the puck stays out. The Blazers would score a weird one, and we're looking for more on a 3-on-2 rush here. Ryan Rehill has time and space to tee it up, and he beats Edmonds with a blast. It's a 3-2 game. The Cats checking in extremely effective in this one, and they were looking to score as well. Rookie Cody McDonald shows off his slick skills, but he's thwarted in tight on the nice deke there. 5 minutes to go in regulation now. Edmonds is going to show why he's so valuable to the Cats. He robs Joel Hamilton, flashing the leather and maintaining that Cougars lead. Tense moments at the CN Center, but he's not done. Under 2 minutes to go. This is called closing the door, standing on your head, or whatever you want to call it. Eddie keeps it out and maintains the lead. The Blazers net empty. Going to check this out. Chase Watella is going to make it 5 games in a row with a goal. He pops it into the gaping cage. The Cougars go on to win this one 4-2 and now look like the heavy favorites to make some WHL playoff hockey. Here's Ty Edmonds after the game.
It was nerve-wracking, but we won, and it's probably the best feeling I've had in a while. And I know we still need a point or two, but it sounds like we got a spot, so we just got to keep playing hard, and I know we'll get there, and it's going to be even better than it was out there tonight. Of course, we're thinking about it. It's be the first time in like 5 years for this team and this organization, and some of the guys never made it before, including myself, so it's definitely something you're thinking about, and it's hard to get out of your head, but a win tonight makes you feel a lot better about it.